Hazard, 70 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicator. The National Weather Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a tornado warning for Central Hart County in northeastern Georgia, Central Anderson County in upstate South Carolina, until 8:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. At 7:53 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located 5 miles west of Hartwell, or near Bowersville, moving northeast at 55 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Reed Creek around 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Anderson, Northlake, Anderson Airport and Homeland Park around 8:20 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Other locations impacted by this dangerous thunderstorm include Townville, Sandy Springs, and Saddlers Creek State Park. A brief, weak tornado is likely. Mobile homes could be flipped. Falling trees can cause death or serious injury, and major damage to houses. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the National Weather Service Greenville-Spartanburg by calling toll-free 1-800-267-8101 or by posting on our Facebook page or tweet at using hashtag NWSGSP. Your message should describe the event and the specific location where it occurred. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 8:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for the following county: Hart, Georgia, and Anderson, South Carolina.